This is a digital clock model in Excel. You can download it for free at excelunusual.com. There are actually two models. One is for the older versions of Excel, 2003 or earlier, and the other one is for the two newer versions, 2007 and 2010. You can start the model here at the run pause button. You can see the second digits changing, and once this passes 9, the minutes will change. Also, another thing you can see here blinking is the colon separator. Here are the formulas, and you can see the formulas here. There's a macro, a very basic macro, extracting the time and the date. Let's stop this model and bring up another one, which is Digital Clock 2007. This model is practically identical to the old one, except the chart is bigger and the zoom is smaller. In 2007 and 2010, when you have a scatter chart and if you click on a marker you want to paste picture, the picture will be expanded by maybe 20-30%, and because of this all this graphical model created on a 2D scatter chart using sprites don't display correctly on 2007 or 2010, so all the models have to be duplicated and adjusted. There's a compatibility issue. It's not a big thing, but it requires some effort to fix. So you can download this at excelunusual.com. If you want to find this, you type digital and the results come up. You can go to creating digital clock number 1 sprite generation and click on the PDF view. You have here the tutorial. It explains how to create the sprites, the numbers, the digits. we create a number 8 and using the draw menu and various tilted rectangles. You can put this add this separator lines, and using this template you can draw a free form between the points. You don't need to draw it very carefully, it explains in the tutorial, because you can at the end click on the shape and adjust the points, the vertices. Then if we go a little bit farther, it shows you how to create the rest and fill out the 8. After you create this, you need to push this aside so that you create little gaps, just like in a real digital clock. And after you do this, you copy paste this 9 times and you get 10 number 8 digits. After this, you start deleting certain segments from each digit. For instance, if you want to create number 5, you go here and delete this segment and this segment. If you want to create a number 3, you delete this segment and this segment, and so on and so forth. This is the first tutorial. If you go back, click twice, go back and go to creating a digital clock number 2 tutorial, and again hit PDF view. It takes a few seconds to upload, and the number 2 tutorial is here. You can see how to create a basic macro and intermediate macro, which will be run by this button, and it shows some formulas, and essentially first it demonstrates how to generate a counter on a chart counting from 0 to 9. And after this it goes to the real clock, the real macro, the function used, the formulas used in each cell here, and how to chart this on a to the scatter chart. So this is the macro, this is the tutorial. You can download it at xenunusual.com. This is the model. This is the model for 2007. Let's close this. Let's open the model for 2003 and start it again. And you can see everything runs. It's a nice model. You cannot do editing in the cell. If you click here, double click and type something, the model stops. So, you know, this is just a demonstration model. It's purely a clock. You cannot add it to an Excel sheet and have the clock run while you are doing work on the sheet. So, that's it. Thanks for watching.